Tech giants Apple and Google have announced they're teaming up to create smartphone technology that will help public health agencies track the coronavirus. The technology will work on both iPhones and Android devices, and the agreement takes it a step further. Next month, the companies plan to roll out a contact tracing system that will use Bluetooth technology in phones to alert people if they've been in the vicinity of someone who has the virus. But experts say even though people have to opt into the tracing apps, there will be concerns over privacy.
The ethics of data. People need to know that they are being tracked and they have to do it optionally.
Tracing technology has already been used in countries like South Korea. Your power bill might begin to spike as you spend more time at home. Later on Valley News Live at 6, how you can save some money.